WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and backed with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
Well, early today, sunshine and temperatures for us, mid-60s along the lake and around 70 degrees inland. Now, warmer and moister air will begin to transport into the state, and that sets the stage for a chance for showers and storms over the weekend. Now, here we are tomorrow at noon. Could see a stray shower early tomorrow morning before 9 o'clock. Better chances for rain and storms as the warm front lifts through between 2 and 9 o'clock tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. Then it looks to me as if we're dry and in the warm sector Sunday morning, upper 70s on Sunday, and then rain and storm Sunday afternoon and Sunday night in the instability. So for today, enjoy the dry, mild weather. Temperatures 65 lakeside, low 70s inland, near 70 tomorrow, and still warmer inland. Again, best chances for rain tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. And then we'll keep the showers in the forecast, periods of rain Sunday and Monday.